Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my brothers and sisters. We're here, alhamdulillah, heading towards Muzdalifah, and we just wanted to give you guys a very quick reminder, inshallah ta'ala. You want to go first?
No, you go.
Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, تَعَجَّلُوا لِلْحَجْ فَإِنَّ أَحَدَكُمْ لَا يَدْرِي مَا يُعْرَضُ لَهُ. Hasten to performing Hajj, for indeed you don't know the difficulties and the barriers that you're going to be facing in order to perform Hajj. As a Hajj operator, somebody who's been doing Hajj for many years, what I can advise you is, my brothers and sisters, that every single year is getting not only more difficult, and it is getting more expensive. And people are realizing this, hence why they just submit to the fact that they have to go out and, you know, just end up going on it. So my advice to you guys is, inshallah ta'ala, to go as quickly as possible before it gets even more and more expensive and more difficult, inshallah ta'ala.
Also, as narrated by Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu, that he intended to send people from his ministers amongst the people in the cities, from different cities, and see if they're able to perform Hajj. And if they weren't able to perform Hajj, then he'll say, make them pay the jizya, the tax that the Jews and the Christians have to pay. And it's narrated by Ali ibn Abi Talib that he said that these people who are able to go Hajj and they don't go Hajj, he said, ma hum bi mu'mineen, they are not believers, they are not believers. So try to go Hajj as soon as possible. And this is my advice to you guys. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
And let the sunnah go forth, inshallah, by doing Hajj quickly.
Don't let it.